If you've owned your computer for a while, you may notice it's slowed down since you first bought it. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr., and I'm going to tell you how to speed up your computer. One of the first things you can do without really spending any money is to go through your hard drive and clean it up. Definitely first go to My Computer and click on that and select your drive. And over there it should tell you how much free space you have on your drive. If you notice you've only got maybe 5 gigs left, and you've got a 250 gig hard drive, that's not a good thing. That means you're pretty much filled it up. Once your drive starts to fill up, it's taking longer for everything, for your system to find the information it needs. So it'll cause it to slow down significantly. So what you want to also do is go through and delete your cookies. Because if you've been on your Internet Explorer, and a cookie is just a little piece of information that you get every time you visit a website that lets them know a little bit about you. As far as maybe where you're from, if you're, a weather website. So you want to delete all that stuff. Because it's great for the sites you go to all the time, and the next time you go to the site, it'll, put itself back on there. But a lot of sites that you might go to once will store information on your computer and slow it down significantly. So you want to delete your cookies, and then also go in and run maybe a disk cleanup utility, and this can be found in your system tools. And erase all the stuff that you don't need anymore. And also, go through and look at programs that you, might not be using anymore and remove those. Run an uninstall program and get those out of there. Anything you can do to really clean up that hard drive. Another thing to do, it would be to add RAM. That's probably one of the cheapest and most significant things you can do to increase the speed of your computer. And a lot of people don't realize that when they're buying a computer. They look at processor speed and they skimp on RAM. Well, it's better to have a slower processor with more RAM because your computer will run a lot faster. So if that's something you do, look up who made your computer, if it's an HP or Dell, go to their website and see what kind of RAM your computer can use and work with, and go buy some more RAM. Maybe even open it up and see what kind of RAM you've got in there, if you have any slots available, and just upgrade that, and you'll notice a significant speed increase in your computer from that. And then also maybe just getting an external hard drive to keep all your personal files on, so you're not cluttering up your primary hard drive that your operating system runs on. And these are just a few things to speed up your computer.